No, nice knock moves, it down! Partner.
Amazing, Sensei!
All right.
Good answer!
An enemy, the seeds of possibility you attain, at times they may be hard to grasp, but you must.
Thank you.
Hey, you knocked it!
Now's our chance. You ready?
Okay!
Ready or not, here we come! Congrats! Let's go!
Thank you.
Go, Sensei! You knocked it down!
Nice!
Go, Sensei! You knocked...
Now's our chance! You ready? All right!
You get to go first!
Going down.
Go get him. We won.
Hey, congrats! Now's our chance!
Okay!
Ready to die? Here we come!
Thank you. Chie, are you all right? Chie?
She said that red looks good on me.
Yukiko-san?
I hated my name. Yukiko. Snow. Snow is cold and it melts quickly. It's transient. Worthless. But it's perfect for me. Apart from inheriting the inn, I'm worthless. Still, Chie told me that red looks good on me.
Are these Yukiko-san's inner thoughts? I remember hearing Saki-senpai's too.
Yeah, this castle is probably here because of this Yukiko person.
Yukiko, Chie was the only one who gave my life meaning. She's bright and strong, and she can do anything. She has everything that I don't. Compared to Chie, Chie protects me. She looks after my worthless life. And I don't deserve any of it. Chie is so kind.
Yukiko,
Chie is so kind, huh? What a joke!
What?
Oh man, is that...
It's just like Yosuke. She lost control of her suppressed self. Now it's a shadow!
Are we talking about that, Yukiko? She says I'm protecting her. She says she's worthless. That's how it should be, right?
What are you saying?
Yukiko's so good-looking, so fair-skinned, so feminine. She's the one all the guys drool over. When Yukiko looked at me with such jealousy, man, did I get a charge out of that. Yukiko knows the score. She can't do anything if I'm not around. I'm better than her. Much, much better.
No, I have never thought that.
What are we gonna do?
We need to protect Chie-chan right now!
No! Don't come near me! Don't look at me!
Chie, calm down!
No! No! This isn't me!
Wait, stupid! Don't say anything else like that!
That's right! I'm the one who can't do anything alone! I can't win as a girl, let alone as a person! I'm pathetic! But Yukiko, she depends on me. That's why she's my friend. I'll never loosen my grip on her. She's too important to me.
No, that is not how I think of her.
So you're just gonna turn your back and deny me again? But things are different now. When the time comes, I'll be the one left standing. You won't mind, right? I'm still you.
Shut up! You're...
Chie, no!
You're not me!
Chie!
It's coming! You have to use your powers to save Chie-chan!
Shadow, the true self. What do you guys think you're doing? Trying to defend the real me? Then you're gonna pay the price!
Shut up! Quit being such a pain! Chie, just hang in there a little longer.
Ha! Think you can stop me that easy? We'll be right back.
chance!
All right!
Oh.